Mexican History Bella y General Blanco de San Sebastián Lev de Revoltega Instemperor Juan Carlos Pablo Javier Braganza y Bechica de Habsburg y Orleans Later Establishing the Mexican Empire is rule was marked by corruption and endemic poverty leads to the revolution of 12 de febrero Guerpeas and Sunder de Comando Francisca Maximiliano overthrowing the junta and instituting a dictatorship which was marked by corruption and endemic poverty after losing the 12 Mexican Comanche American War Francisca was overthrown by General Raúl Pedro de Gorgonzola who establishes an oligarchic dictatorial republic marked by corruption and endemic poverty there a bloody counter revolution and civil war the republic is restored the primer jefe is assassinated soon after leading to new election new president is elected was a term is known for corruption and endemic poverty
thanks for the money dummies
thank you for the suggestions and check out the Discord Patreon for more Mr. Fofinous content in the links below.